150 tons of molten steel pour from an open hearth furnace at Henry J. Kaiser's new steel mill in California. This is the first steel ever produced on America's West Coast and is indicative of the constantly expanding war industry of the United States. Kaiser, miracle man of merchant ship construction, witnesses the tapping from the first of the six furnaces, now furnishing steel for the sinews of war. Long lines of new heavy tanks bear witness to the need for steel and more steel. Here is one of the many tank depots which stretch across the American continent. Tanks finished, armed, and ready for shipment to the battlefronts of this global war.